Davos, the thin wall. And no, don't worry, Mitchell is not joining the Ryder Cup golf team.